Pakistani author Mohammed Hanif said people claiming to be from intelligence agencies he raided a publisher's office and confiscated the Urdu translations of his satirical novel A Case of Exploding Mangoes. They also sought a list of the novel's distributors and sellers. Hanif added, the book satirizes Pakistani dictator General Zia-ul-Haq and the circumstances surrounding his death in 1988. Subscribe to the channel for more news.